Unit 1. Listen to the passage and answer the questions. A Scotsman, John Legubeard, transmitted the first television picture on 25 November 1905. The first thing on television was a boy who worked in the office next to Baird's workroom in London. In 1929, Baird sent pictures from London to Glasgow. In 1940, he sent pictures to New York and also produced the first colorful TV pictures.